Alright, let's see how this goes. Let's try this. We're getting adept. Adept. However you want to say it. Here, which gen are you guys on? I don't hear this one being worked on, so let's maybe I didn't hear that one being worked on. Okay, we have one more try. That one was being worked on. This one right over here. Alright, and they had blocked that one, so let's see. Unblock more of them. Hello, guys. Wow, you guys really wanted to get this one done, huh? Let's see, is anyone going back? Mm-hmm. I knew you guys were looking back there. Is he down or just injured? I think he's just injured. We've got you. Did you go this way? This guy's sneaky. Oh, they're working on that one. Injured a little. Alright, let's pick you up. Put you right here next to this gem that's almost done. There you go. Oh, she has the cute dog sweater. Or cat sweater. I forgot who has which one. One they had blocked again. Alright, at least I know that those are blocked. They haven't blocked these ones yet. Injured. Missed. Interesting. Let's put you out here. I think we have time to injure and put you on a hook. I'm surprised actually that this is not done yet. Oh. Did I save her already? Solid decision. Let's put you over here. assuming they probably blocked these. Is blocked. Oh, wait, it's blocked. Oh, it is nighttime now. Oh, I didn't do blocks. Did somebody block the door? No, I went to go hit way too early. Here you go. Hi, Dwight. Nice. Dead heart away. Oh, I hear a boon totem. Oh, maybe that's why he was so. That's why it was so quick. Yeah, we'll take this down. Let me check this out. She's down. Let's kick this and go get her. Wait, does she have decisive strike? Okay, she doesn't. Well, she just worked on a gen, so it wouldn't have worked anyways. Okay. Let's go check this out. Okay, so someone was on this. Hi, Toy. I'm gonna kick this and I'll be right back for you. Wait, get back here. I'm gonna put you next to this one. Separating quite a bit. Kim Kayla's down, but you wanna help? Everyone's here. Hello, everybody. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a bush there. Like, why can't I do that? Let's put you over here. Did we, did we take that other gen? Actually, I'm not sure if we did. Yeah, we didn't. Kick that. Well, they need three gens, so that's gonna be for them. Let's kick this. I don't know if they're still upstairs. There you are. Tried to hide in the bush. Let's go put you back over here. She's dead. I didn't know she was dead. I think they're working on these ones. Okay. This team, they're doing the lockers right. Because, like, they're not doing them all at once in one area. They're, like, doing them one at a time, which is really good. I think as a survivor, like, going against them, that's what I'm going to want to do. Just do one in an area. I think this was one closest. I'm gonna damage this. Are you gonna be dead here? Honestly, David, I don't think I can get to you to a hatch in time. I mean, hatch, a totem, a hook. Wow. I couldn't. Not even close. Not even close. This is good though, because we need to know where Dwight is. Actually, to be honest, don't even really want to down David. Because I want to know where Dwight is. Well, now I lost David. Maybe he's in there. That's still getting work done. Let's, look at this. Okay. Wait, what gen are you guys? I don't like that there's no lockers next to that gen. For future reference, I'm gonna get this gen done. Or let them get that gen done. Hmm. Let's break this pallet. No! David, where's Dwight? Okay. Found him. Wait, time. Dwight, I need to kill you. Oh, that's dead. Awkward. Okay. Can I maybe make it to this one? Panicking. Can we make it? Yes! Okay, did we get Adept Killer? When did we get the notification? Did we get it? You may not want to play VD anymore today due to your- oh. What will you do? Continue to play DVD though. GG.